that's possible, but it's just the number of dogs that nobody claims is running around having to, feed out of garbage cans. Or eat cats. I mean, they're so desperate, some of them are killing cats. It's the cats, keep the population down with the cats, but, I've got two cats, and everybody's stayed neutered, everybody's on Bovexo and Seresto collars and all that stuff, and I believe if you're going to have an animal, you need to take care of it, you can't afford to take care of it, you just have them. I doubt it, I think they're going to be, I imagine if you threw a stake out there, they might get near you, but being able to actually try to get next to them and catch them, I think that's going to be kind of tough. Sorry.
I'm going to go off on it. your water, you ding dong. Let's get that out. Alright, buddy, we're gonna get you a bigger crate in 1 second.
Oh, alright. Yeah, well, I didn't think he was gonna be in there too long.
We have all the puppies.
Alright.
All these guys are gonna be available for adoption. Hi, puppies.
You're all dry.
Hi, puppies.
Yeah.
I know, there's puppies everywhere.
Yes.
You're gonna get adopted real quick. Yeah, yeah, you
she's
are.
She's so sweet.
Yeah.
Would you like her? She's up for adoption. Yeah, no. Oh, you're a jumper. What's that noise? All right, guys, tomorrow, 11 to 3, Doylestown, East Street Shopping Center, Paw Fest. We'll see you there.
Dylan, Honda. Come on, guys.
It's a beautiful morning.
Donna.
It's Eddie.
That's Eddie?
I had her for like almost like 4 or 5 months. It was a constant half. I didn't know if we were going to save her.
Yeah. Eddie.
All right, now Lucy can go in.
Don't let your head.
put your head laying low. You've seen the darkest skies I know. Let your heart run child like horses in the wild. So take my hand and hold me.
Background going through apps.
Sending contracts.
Uh-huh.